Does dentistry need its own declaration of independence? This is Paul, Dr. Nacho Goodman. I'm standing across the street from the Independence Hall, thinking about all the things that are happening in the dental profession that are influencing our field in a negative way. Declining insurance reimbursement, massive dental student debt, the lack of collaboration and just flat out kindness from dentist to dentist. What is one thing we could do to make it better? Problems that have been created over decades will not be solved overnight, but we can just do one thing, one small thing to make it better. What is something you think we could do to make things better? Share it with me. I would love to hear from you. Reach out to me. Let me know what is one thing we can do to make dentisting just a little bit better.